the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy, more in trouble. You see, he's standing about 6'4". All the downtown ladies call him Tree Top Lover. All the men just call him Sir. A gambler, and he liked them fancy clothes, and he liked to wear them diamond rings upon everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental, he got an Eldorado too, he got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun, he got a razor in his shoe. Yeah, it's Ben, Ben, Leroy Brown, the baddest man in a whole damn. Better than old King Kong, and meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, Friday, about a week ago, Leroy shooting dice, and at the edge of the bar sat a girl named Doris, and oh, that girl looked nice. Well, he cast his eyes upon her, and her trouble soon began. Leroy Brown had learned a lesson by the messing with the wife of a jealous man. It is Ben, Ben, Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong, and meaner than the junkyard dog. Well, them two men took to fighting, and when they pulled them on the floor, Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone. And it's Ben, Ben, Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong, and meaner than a junkyard dog. Yes, it's Ben, 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 Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong, than a junkyard dog. Yes, he was better than old King Kong, and meaner than a junkyard dog.